In this project, we required 2 DC motors, 2 wheels, 1 caster wheel, 12-volt DC battery, 1 breadboard, Arduino UNO, some jumper wires, L298N motor driver, IR receiver VS1838B.
Connect left motor to the output of motor driver. We connect right motor to the output of right motor driver like this.
Now connect battery to the motor driver, give 12 volt output, and ground is connected to the breadboard to make common ground. Give 5 volt power supply to the breadboard. Connect ground of motor driver to the breadboard. Enable high. Similarly, another enable to the high. Connect motor driver to the Arduino as shown in our figure.
Mid one is ground and left one is output, right one is plus VCC. Connect middle one is to the ground, left one is pin number 12 of the Arduino. This is 3.3 volt power supply from the Arduino.
5 volt supply to the Arduino from 5 volt rail of breadboard. Connect ground of Arduino to the common ground of breadboard. Now upload the code. Forward, backward, right, left, stop, turn.